S sublevel has one electron orbital. Therefore, S can hold a maximum of 2 electrons. The P sublevel has 3 electron orbitals. Each one can hold up to 2, so we have 6 maximum in the P sublevel. Now, also remember that each one of these sublevels has a shape distinct to them. In S, we only have one electron orbital, so we only have one shape, and it's a sphere. For P, P has 3 electron orbitals. Each of them has their own shape. P has 3 dumbbells. And these dumbbells reside on different axes. So here, this would be PX because it resides on the X axis. This would be PY because it resides on the Y. And then these would be PZ because they reside on the Z axis. We're going to say that the D sublevel has 5 electron orbitals. Each one can hold 2. So the D sublevel can hold a maximum of 10 electrons. And we're going to say that in the D, we're going to have 4 four-leaf clovers. So these first 4 are all 4-leaf clovers. And then the last one, the 5th one, looks like a dumbbell with a ring around it. Remember these shapes. These shapes are distinct. And then finally, we're going to say that the F sublevel has 7 electron orbitals, 7 unique shapes. And then we're going to say, because it has 7 electron orbitals, it can hold a maximum of 14 electrons. Now, we're going to say that for the F sublevel, 3 of them kind of look like this. And then we're going to say 4 of them look like double 4-leaf clovers. These shapes are going to become important for later on when we're asked questions just based on the shape of sublevels. So just remember, we have 4 sublevels, S, P, D, and F. There's more than just these 4, but these are the main 4 that we deal with on a typical basis in quantum mechanical views in chemistry. There's 4 sublevels. Each sublevel has different number of electron orbitals. Each electron orbital can hold up to 2 electrons. Remember these fundamentals, because from here, we're going to move on to the quantum numbers. And the quantum numbers are based on these simple ideas, which help build up to more complex ones later on.